The thyroid is moderately hypokagenic and inhomogeneous. There is an econormal nodule presenting halo sign in the central part of the right lobe. The left lobe has a similar appearance. It is moderately hypokagenic and contains a minimally hypokagenic nodule which is surrounded with halo. A U.S. guided aspiration is demonstrated. Only the movement but not the tip of the needle can be seen.